Air right out of Canada on a brisk northwesterly wind as we go through the afternoon, adding the extra bite to the air with it. Feeling more like the 20s, even with temperatures in the 30s. Next system slowly approaches, and it looks like after fair skies this evening, some high clouds will start to drift in overnight tonight. Temperatures will drop back into the teens and 20s and likely climb back through the 20s tomorrow morning as those clouds thicken up. Tomorrow, an overcast sky. Best chance of some snow showers will be in the northern half of the state. There might be a mixed passing shower for southern areas with temperatures as highs in the 30s to lower 40s. The overcast skies hang with us on Thanksgiving. Temperatures in the 40s, and as you will notice, occasional light rain is a possibility, but probably not all day or a total washout. That will pull away later Thursday night. Partly sunny skies, 40s to lower half of the 50s, and a milder day for us on Friday. And partly sunny skies into the weekend. If we're going to see a shower, looks like later Saturday, a quick moving disturbance comes through. Partial sunshine ahead of it, and a mixture of sunshine and clouds behind it. Temperatures both days will be in the 40s to lower 50s, and maybe another system to contend with as we get our way into early next week. There's a look at your 7-day forecast. Obviously not ideal to have the showers around on Thanksgiving Day, but the rest of the holiday weekend looking pretty good and milder.